अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. माय नेम इज़ ज़ोहा एंड आई एम योर एसएसटी टीचर. ओके स्टूडेंट, बिफोर वी स्टार्ट आवर क्लास, टुडे इज़ आवर मॉरल लेसन इज़ इट्स ओके टू बी रॉन्ग. डू यू नो व्हाट इज़ दैट मीन? ओके, लेट मी टेल यू, बीइंग रॉन्ग इज़ द ओनली वे वी कैन फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज़ राइट, एंड देयरफॉर we become smarter. If we convince ourselves that we already know everything, we will never learn and grow. We can never learn about our mistakes. So it's okay to be wrong, it's okay, and we should learn about to our mistakes and learn and grow more. Okay student, our previous lesson was village, the life in village and city, and today we are going to solve our assessment. So all of you open your book, page number 27. Okay, we are going to solve first assessment. Tick the correct answer. Number one, the place where people live together are called dash settlements. Here are some options. Option A, nest. Option B, animals. Option C, human. So the right option is human. H-U-M-A-N, human. The place where people live together are called human settlements. Number two, cities are the dash human settlements. Option A, small. Option B, large. Option C, thin. So the right option is B, large. L-A-R-G-E, large. Cities are the large human settlements. Number three, small human settlements in rural areas is called dash. Option A, province. Option B, village. Option C, city. So the right option is village. V-I-L-L-A-G-E, village. Small human settlement in rural areas is called village. Number four, people in village mostly have or do